This is a ukulele play-along video for absolute beginners. If you would like to play along, you need to know the C chord, the F chord, and the G7 chord. You should also be familiar with reading tablature, or tabs. Let's take a look at the piece we're going to play. It's called Blues Duet, which means it's a blues piece for two players. This is the first part, the melody, in a tablature staff. Every other bar is empty. In these empty bars you don't play, so try to prepare your fingers for the notes in the next bar. This is the second part. It's written on one line with a strum pattern for the chords. Strum each chord four times, like this. Also in this part, every other bar is empty. I assume you know how to play the C, F and G7 chords, but in the beginning it may be difficult to connect those chords smoothly in a chord progression. These empty bars should make it easier, because you have time to prepare the chord in the next bar. Before we play this together, you might want to study both parts for yourself. I will play the melody now. You can play the same part with me, or you can play the chords. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now I will play the chords. You can play the chords with me, or you can play the melody. 1, 2, 3, 4.